First we have our cylinders, a wonderful shape. Next we have the triangles, quite marvellous really. These blocks seem very busy, don't they? And that brings us to my favourite part, all of the shapes all together at once. Let's watch it in reverse now, shall we?